Oh, who is this? Lowlife? Interesting. That looks like it has breasts. Oh. Cool. I didn't know that I could harvest that. It's pretty neat. Just messing around with my hotkeys here. Okay. Interesting. Scary noises. I mean, seriously, do they really have to make the scary noises? Do they? Do they? Okay, I'm gonna save since I've gotten to a pretty good spot. Oh my god, look at all those traps on the floor.
Is someone there?
Okay, I know that I have. I just feel more comfortable doing this. My heart's beating all fast and everything. Let's see, what else do I have that's cooked? I know, I'm just like burning through my food here real quick. Vegetable soup. I guess in close quarters it doesn't really pull back. Okay. Alright, remember that there are traps on the floor, Melissa? Cook in the middle of this place. I'd rather not and say we did. And they have a random alchemy table. Not right now. Totally surprised there's not a dude in here. The noises alone are freaky. No. Well, that was interesting. Wait, I'm still not here? Or am I here? I can't. Oh, my frame rate got a little choppy here.
This one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
I am different. I'm Dragonborn.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? Well, what do you call that, then? Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways.
Oh boy.
Kirava, Bercy Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right. And I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella, and dotes over the statue to the Divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave.
He's
as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talen-jei at the Bee and Barb, and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning.
Mm-hmm. I do catch your meaning.
I'll be here when you're done.
If you're looking for conversation,
I'm busy.
The flagon.
Don't you have something to do?
Veckel and me, we have a thing going. Try anything with him, and it'd be bad for your health.
Whoa.
Stay out of trouble.
Who is
Veckel? There's gonna be trouble.
Have anything for us yet?
Nothing. Veckel. Ew. You and the lady.
You better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no half. Got a lot of nerve coming down here. People tend to get hurt. They don't know you, so we've got nothing to talk about. How about you finish the job Brynjolf gave you? Then we can talk.
All right.
Until next time.
You don't impress me, so don't even try.
What are the ratway vaults? Is there an easier way to get in and out of here? I sure hope so. Much, much more easier and faster than the other way. I wonder if their bodies are just gonna stay there forever. Alright. Let's see what we got here. The Bee and the Barb.
buy some armor and live to tell about it.
I was gonna do the Dark Brotherhood quest, but I really want to be part of the Thieves Guild too, so this first. Since we're already here, I mean, what's the point of fast traveling back and forth and back and forth?
What did you want?
I don't know why I bothered.
Where is this statue that she holds so dear? Ah, that.
Please, don't take the statue. It's the only thing of value I have left. You have my statue. What are you going to do with it? Not Lady Dibella. No, please, I can't lose her.
I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it.
Where is this? Did I give it back to her already? I guess I did.
Look, I got the message. What else did you want?
This heap of matchsticks is what everyone calls Hailga's bunkhouse. Can you stay here?
No.
The bunkhouse is for the working man, not some sort of luxury inn for tourists.
Of course not. You expect me to take care of it by myself? My niece Vana helps me with the chores. She'd be more help if she kept her head out of the clouds. She's been with me ever since her parents were killed by bandits, and she was dropped in my lap.
All right.
Just leave me in peace.
All right, one down, two to go. The bean, the bar, pond.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as... Yes, Sarah?
Oh, there's... two?
What do you want? I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me.
Aww.
In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are three flawless amethysts to complete the setting. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you. If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Here for a room or something to drink? Show me some coin first. If it's true that the dragons have returned, what will it mean for all of us? Is this how it all ends?
Boy, she's got a rough voice.
I've already told that buffoon that I'm not paying you people a single coin. Look around you. I'm barely keeping this rat hole together. The war seemed to that. Good, and take this little message back to your bosses. I'm not paying any of you a single septum, ever! Now get out of my inn.
Every Argonian wedding proposal band is supposed to have three flawless amethysts as part of their design. Two of the gems, the ones on the outside, represent the couple to be married. One for the husband, one for the wife. The amethyst in the center represents the Hist, the entity that all Argonians consider a sacred part of our lives. With the rumors going around about how poorly your guild's been doing, she's become much too bold. I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people.
He's very reasonable.
Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought. If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
I'm not paying you or Brynjolf a single coin. Now get out of my... No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about... Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them.
Gosh, I feel so mean.
Very well. Here, take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Mwahahaha. I'm so evil.
My skill...
Okay, one more to go. This is getting fun. I like being able to complete these... guild's quest.
You're the one from Brynjolf's outfit, aren't you?
Don't be scared of me.
Oh, there's no need for that. I know why you're here. Tell Brynjolf not to worry about it anymore. Oh, and look, I even have the payment I owed. Here, take it.
Wow. That didn't take much.
I hope you're here for friendlier reasons now. After all, I'm all paid up. Catchy, isn't it? In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beautiful ship named the Brawny Prawn. But the years have a way of creeping up on you. I ended up selling that ship to open this place. Seemed only fitting to name it after her. Well... changed it a bit, I suppose. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming to this city was a big mistake. The question is, what isn't wrong with Riften? This city's corrupt, rotten to the core. No one cares about anything except themselves, and how much coin they can make off the misery of others.
Oh, that's true.
Authorities? Have you been listening to what I said? They're all dirty. Every one of them. The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your head down and pay off the right people.
Interesting.
I hope Brynjolf chokes on his gold.
Wow, a lot of people don't like the Thieves Guild in this game, and I've noticed that they're a lot harsher than in the last game. The last game it was more like Robin Hood, like robbing the rich to feed the poor, and in this one it's like, let's ruin people and steal their money, and yeah. Hopefully it gets better as it goes along. Maybe they've just sunk down to low life and they'll, like, regain their honor. Maybe once I lead them, they will rise again. Something like that. One could hope.
Thank you.
dead bodies are still here. They're just gonna sit there and rot. Make the place smell awful. If it doesn't already smell awful. Loading screens take up in this game. If you're wondering why you haven't seen any loading screens, I've decided to start editing them out of my videos. They take up too much time.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Job's done, and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive. Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful.
Nice.
Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go straight to the top.